welcome. Welcome back to Artistic License, my Thursday streamer. We do a little bit of whatever I want. Welcome in, Koneko. Welcome in, Kendra. Yes, Kendra got the first today. She was like lightning, like, I'm there. And I don't know how she did it so fast, Koneko. I don't know. Every so often when I join a channel, I can't buy channel point things until I refresh. Oh, that's so weird, Koneko. Yeah, that definitely sounds like Twitch is broken in that way. I saw someone at a Roe v. Wade protest with a, if we burn a sign, and honestly, yes. Yes, Kay. Okay. Oh. So excited for this weekend. Okay. I can't wait for our fundraiser. Okay. We're going to have the best time. We're going to raise some money. It's going to be so good. Okay. There's a timer. Yes, there's a timer. You can't just drown me, Kay. Kay, you can do tax to the queen. Tax to the queen if you want to just burn points. Okay, this weekend. Y'all that don't know, bring a fundraiser. Bring a fundraiser to support Carolina Abortion Fund. Okay. And you should, of course, donate to state and local abortion funds. That is who needs it. Planned Parenthood's great. They do a lot of great work, but they do a lot of stuff that's not abortions. And the truth is they're good. Like they're good. They got it. So, okay. Kay, I'll fix you up for that in the Discord server. You'll have the cupcake roll. So, okay. We're going to do Carolina Abortion Fund because they support North and South Carolina. I'm in South Carolina. You guys know. So, that is what the fundraiser is going to be. We're going to be streaming for 3 days, 5 hours each day. It's going to be a blast. Okay, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern Time, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Okay, all 3 days. We're going to do so much fun stuff. We're going to do so much fun stuff for donations. Here, I will open the door. Twitter's freaking out for some reason. Okay, I'll just show you the picture on my phone. Okay, but I totally watch if there were 3 full days of nonstop streaming. Thank you, Kay. I mean, I can keep the stream live for 3 days. I don't think I can stream for 3 days. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you guys can listen to some music or something. Right? But I don't know if I can do that. But anyway, I gotta show you guys. All right. One of the things we're going to be doing, my husband has very, very, very long hair. We took some pictures so you guys can see. Here we go. Here's a silly one. See how long his hair is? He's willing to cut it off for the abortion fund. Okay. So we're going to do like $2 donations. I'll cut a chunk of his hair out. And we're going to keep doing that until it looks like an absolute mess and we have to shave it off. Now, it's going to be even better than that. We are going to dye it American flag colors, okay? So we're going to be aborting his hair as we go. Is he going to donate his hair? No, it's been bleached. So it's been bleached and stuff to where it's not really donatable. And we're going to dye it before we cut it, so then it's definitely not donatable. All right. But hey, if you want to pay enough for us to mail you a lock of the hair, like he'll probably do that, like if you want some. All right. Also, you bought this for me. I am going to roll the dice for donations and whatever it lands on, try a hot sauce. Okay, here's what the box says. Should be used with caution and handled with care. Purchaser of this product hereby acknowledges the intense heat factor of this product and the element of danger if misused. This product contains capsaicin extract. We recommend not using the product near or around small children or pets. Warning, do not drink entire bottle of sauce. Well, thank you so much, Kay. I really appreciate that. So yeah, I'm gonna do these for donations too. We're gonna get some American cupcakes in one bite. Several other things, like Landon's coming for a segment. She's gonna have some fun with us. Kendra's going to come for a segment. She's going to have some fun with us. Sasha wants to. She is not committed yet, but I'm trying to get her for a segment. Anyone listening would like to actually come on to the voice chat and talk with me, like if you want to share something or if you want to be like, I'll do this for donations or whatever. Like, please, please, please let me know. It's going to be 15 hours of streaming total. I would love to have you. But outside of that, the biggest, best thing you can do actually is just come in and look. Bigger number on Twitch is bigger and better and more people coming. And that's what I want. So anytime that you can pop by and say hi, any time that you can keep it on and lurk, that would be really super, super appreciated for this fundraiser. This is something I feel very passionate about. You know, not feeling very patriotic right now. And this particular issue is kind of, you know, the one that affects me directly the most. So that's that. That's what we're going to do. Talk Moisty into it. He'll put random food on his head. Okay, tell him. Tell him. Go message him right now and say, Karen requests your assistance. And I will add him to the thing where we're talking about the fundraiser. But yeah, that sounds great. But we can put food on Moisty's head. I love it. All right. As you guys know, we like to start these streams with a little personality quiz. Boop. This is the one we're doing today. What human emotion are you? I feel like rage. Find out what this quiz thinks I am. It says, hi, remember to stay kind to yourself. Oh, I'm trying. Okay. Let's start. I don't even have to take this. I'm anger. I think it's more than just how you're feeling at the moment. All right, pick a color. We've got sage green, neutrality, calm, tired, restful earth, pastel yellow, growth, self-care, transcendence, dark blue, unrequited love, sadness, disappointment, exhausted, baby pink, childhood, colorful, distant, worry, deep purple, annoyance, impatient, hope, bored. I think I'm just going to pick based on the color, even though I do identify with some of this, but I'm going to go baby pink. Let's catch up. If you ask Soda, he'd probably say I'm anger too, or violence. Well, I mean, as often as you demand Pepsi updates, I would say that makes sense. All right, what's your zodiac? I am Cancer. Okay. Pick a music artist. Mitski, Harry Styles, Joji, Cave Town. Okay. Suki Waterhouse. I don't know any of these. I don't like any. This is clearly made by a Zoomer because I'm not super familiar with a lot of these. I mean, I know like something about them, but like this is not millennial music. Okay, we're gonna go with Lana Del Rey though. I do like her. Eye is really dry. I've already put some drops in it. It still feels super dry. Pick a movie. Any Ghibli film. 13 Speak. Any Disney movie. Edge of 17. None of these. Let's go with Ghibli. I think let's go with Ghibli. Snack. Crisps or chips, chocolate, candy, bread, I don't know. If cake was on here, I'd go with that. There's no ice cream on here either. I do love a good chip, though. And I guess chips / crisps, oh, they're just saying because that's the way you say it in the US. I do like a good chip, especially a dill pickle chip. Oh no, Koneko, what did you get? What did you get? What did it say? Okay, pick a comfort drink. Hot chocolate, apple juice, alcohol, coffee, tea. coffee. Yeah. Animal. Oh, I already know it's cat, but let's read the rest. Cat, dog, hamster, bunny, lion. I don't like animals. Doesn't like animals. Whatever. Cat. Duh. TV show genre type. Oh, tired. You're tired, but not the kind of tired that you need sleep. You're the tired with others. You are tired with others, yourself, and the world in general. You just want a break, but allow yourself some self-care time and spend some time with those who make you happy. I promise it will be better, and remember, you're an amazing person. Stop putting yourself down. Oh my god, why does this person hate punctuation? There's multiple places that there should be periods and commas in that. It was very hard to read. Old, sorry. Anyways. Anime, horror, any childhood shows? I don't really watch TV. Out of these, I guess anime, but like, most of what I watch is more like, I don't know, like stuff on HBO, like those type of shows, or like Hulu, like regular shows. I don't know. Science fiction. How are you doing? I'm okay. I'm not good. I don't know. Fucking awful. I'm doing pretty. I'm not feeling very good for the state of our country, but personally, I'm doing pretty good. So I think I'm going to mark that. No, I'm not going to type anything. Nostalgia. Oh, you're scared to grow up and scared of the future, but it will be okay. Focus on the present, not the future. Also miss your childhood. Oh, that's a very Cancer answer. Cancer in the zodiac is very like focused on the past. So I understand why I got this with the answers I chose. Yeah. I don't even want to talk about shows right now. Worst part is not being single is not being able to watch shows alone. Oh, yes, you do have to. There is show cheating. Like Levi and I right now are watching Umbrella Academy, the new season of Umbrella. We try to watch an episode before bed, but sometimes we fall asleep. Then, it takes, 2 days to watch the episode. I can't watch anything. Well, Kay, you have to have like individual shows that you watch separately, and then you have to have togetherness shows that you watch together. Okay. So like we're watching Umbrella Academy and Miss Marvel together. Dylan fell asleep during Doctor Strange: The Audacity. I mean, me and Levi both fall asleep during basically everything, so it's not. We're just sleepy people, okay? We like to sleep. All right. We like to sleep. Okay, let's go back to the list for a second. Yeah, I know, but all the shows came out with new seasons and they're ones we want to share. Yeah, okay, like what is up with that? Why does like every freaking show have a new season right now? Like, I feel like there was nothing. Like, it was dry for so long. And then all of a sudden, there was a gajillion new shows. Like, what's up with that? What's up with that? My partner and I watch shows separately, but I noticed her into Slayers recently, and now I can't watch Slayers because we have to keep watching the others, not her otherwise. Well, that makes sense. But Slayers is like an old show. All the episodes are out, so it's not like an episode comes out and you hear people talking about it and you're like, but I can't watch it. They're not ready. Like, it's not like that. COVID ended and Hollywood ejaculated new seasons. It's true. Okay, so you guys remember where we left off? Talking to this guy. We fight monsters, okay? We're down in the area conquest section. We fought most of these guys, okay? We gotta fight Vorban next. And then once we fight him and beat him, we're gonna move over to the species conquest and fight a bunch of those guys. Okay, so we're gonna fight some guys. I don't remember where we were, so let me just look. Okay, we do have one sphere grid that we can forward. Oh, it doesn't really matter anything. Okay. Yes. For Vorban, I think he has magic and physical attacks. I think I want to keep my auto protect and just like cast shell, I think. So I'm gonna do that. Titus. Don't know if he needs physical attacks or if he needs attacks. Okay. With that for our party. All right. I'm sure. The Boys has gotten to be one of my favorite shows right now. Absolutely Mental. It's based on the comics, but Seth Rogen is. Okay, I have to admit, I have not watched The Boys. I watched the first few episodes and I didn't get that into it, and I just never went back. Levi actually went back and watched The Boys and says it's really good and I should watch it, but I just haven't had an opportunity to do so. So I'm not caught up on The Boys. I literally have only ever seen the first three episodes. Okay, it did let me break him, so that's fabulous. Love that. Okay, he has mortar. Ooh, that. Hurt. Delve. It's so good. I watch as soon as it drops every Friday if I didn't have to wait. Oh, that's such a shame. That's such a shame. Yes, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Oh, the game's quiet? Okay. I probably messed with it whenever we were doing Among Us. Okay. Tell me if that sounds better. It looks better in the mixer. Oh. Right, does he have... has cheer. And... game sounds better. Okay, awesome. Thank you so much, Koneko. I really appreciate it. Okay, we're gonna do one more cheer. Buffing up, you guys. Buffing up. So we can just wail on him. Well. Is there anything... oh, he can cast shell too. Okay, well, here we go. Shell yourself. Oh. Okay, yes, he is. Max 20. Alrighty. That's right. Hi, Orin. I think the shell is to help against the mortar. They're all shelled up now. Aga. Everyone's health nice and well. Like it. With those breaks, I still feel like I'm not doing it. Really not. Oh, overdrive. Okay. Whoa. We're gonna mega push. King! Bitch! Rude. Don't be sad you died, Orin. It's not your fault. Not your fault. We should overdrive. Why the heck in heck not? Okay. Eagle's already here. Okay. Don't need the grand summon. Just regular summon Giggles. Yes. No need to grand. Oh. Not seen help like ever. And it really hasn't mattered until we got to the off. This helps. Gooched. Oh. Now you guys can see their health. They might actually care at this point. Okay. Oh, mommy. We are definitely in this section of bosses now that I've not only, like, ever beaten in my playthroughs, but I've never really attempted. So this is all stuff that I don't really know what I'm doing. I just noticed the Phoenix Down sound kind of sounds like a Vaporeon cry. Y'all are hearing this too, right? Oh my god, really? I will pay attention next Phoenix Down we use. I will listen. Punches do so much. Punches hurt. Yeah, next time someone dies, I'll pay attention. Oh, and that's the other thing for the charity stream. We're going to be doing an all Eevee run of Legends Arceus, okay? You can get Eevees really early in the game, and that's what we're going to do. All Eevee run of Legends Arceus. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be so fun, okay? I love Eevees. I know you guys love Eevees too. Whenever. Okay? I assume you love Eevees. Kendra, you better love Eevee. I assume you do too. But yeah, all Eevee run. We're gonna get a party full of Eevees, and we're just gonna destroy everything with Eevees. It's gonna be awesome. It'll be so fun. I reset my game for that. I'm excited to do a new playthrough of that game. I freaking love it. Yes, you got it, Koneko. Right. That's so right. Nobody got nothing on Eevee. Here we go. I have Let's Go Eevee Switch. I think it's very obvious I like Eevee. Yes, my Let's Go is Eevee version as well. Why would I get Pikachu version when there's an Eevee version? What? Like, who would do that? Not me. I got the Eevee version. Yes, okay, so I know you're missing Sylveon. What's the other one you're missing, Koneko, for your Eeveelution? Oh, Clefki. I'm missing Glaceon. Okay, so you're missing Glaceon and Sylveon, right? Lunar, welcome in. How are you doing today? Happy to have you here, my friend. There we go. Grand Summon, legit strategy. Man, why are you doing meh, Lunar? Tell me what happened, my friend. Something happened? Or are you just meh in general? I'm kind of meh in general, personally. With everything that's going on in our... Okay, so we beat all of the area conquests. Good job, us. Next, we are going to go start with the species. Those are quite a lot harder, right? So, okay. I'm going to switch up my party for our first one. Our first one is the wolf guy. So I'm going to put in Lulu, because he's real fast, so she can hit balls. I'm going to put in Waka. We can get, like, aim and have some more accuracy. And then I guess we'll do Titus. He's really, really fast. He's really hard to hit. That's the challenge with him. I just like a lot of the wolves. You want to use Titus to hit them. Okay. She's going to steal her. Got Chocobo Feathers, so you can see. Fasty fast. All right, let's do it. We'll do that. Kills. But he only has single attacks. This is another one that, because he only has single attacks, he can't, like, party kill, right? So, even though he's really hard to hit, the idea is I eventually should be able to do it because he can't party kill. That's nice. I left the RP site and I'm just disappointed that the admin didn't seem to fight. Very hard for me to say. I feel like it was. Holy shit, Lunar, really? I spent 2 years pouring all of me into that site. But I thought you made a new one for the people that wanted to leave with you, right? Is that not the case? I didn't realize there was, like, also drama going on. I thought it was, like, a positive thing. You were so right, by the way, Koneko. Sorry, I was focused on saying other things, but yes. Yeah, but I didn't realize it was, like, a situation where, where you were feeling, like, you know, not valued. I'm sorry. It was like that. But that's why, kind of part of why I really like Discord RP and stuff like that. There's no, it's not a website. So there's no pressure for donations or anything. that got really bad there. I think that's kind of inevitable almost. Websites will do that. I don't understand why. I guess everybody else just like way fucking faster than her. Alright, whatever. I keep fighting. Going for a loop. Like, she never ends up getting that. Ah, there you go. Okay. We're gonna do one more aim. But like, I was not. I've probably done too many. Probably done more than possible. But you can see he gets confused if the Fangs of Hell doesn't kill you. So we are going to run. Overdrive. We got really bad, lots more left today. Are some of them, at least some of them, coming with you though? Like are you having a decent number that are gonna help you kickstart the new server? I hope so. And hit him sometime. Come on, walk up. You can do better. You can do better. God, stupid thing. Great. It totally sounds like a Vaporeon cry. It totally does. Ah, okay. Let's see. Ah, finally, I can use Lulu. Oh my god. To Iraga Fury. Gotta get 7. Nope. I'm gonna hear it every time the Phoenix. It does not do a lot of damage. It just actually hits. Yikes. This is not what I wanted. Well, Lunar, I don't know if this will cheer you up, but for the fundraiser stream that we are doing this weekend, we're going to be playing an all-Eevee run of Legends Arceus. There will be lots of Eevee. I know you love Eevee. So, I don't know, maybe that will cheer you up. Oh, his counter missed. So dumb. Yeah, it's gonna be really fun. I'm excited. Here we go. Good energy rate. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much for the howl, Lunar. Thank you so much. Get her overdrive game. Like it when you dodge, Titus. Aims are really just walking. I don't use it. Saga didn't do shit. Maybe he needs to be broken? Before I use spells? God, I should've done. He snapped himself out of confusion. That's too funny. That's too funny. Okay. This can be armor break. Waka, why? Why? My god. Kira. Yeah, we hit it then. Yeah, Luna, we're gonna do all kinds of other fun stuff. Do you like hot sauces, my friend? Yeah, do you like hot sauces? Like hot sauces, like spicy sauces? Like those at all? My god, Titus, calm down, he's your friend. On giggle. Full kinda I'm a wimp. Okay, well, during the fundraiser stream, you're gonna be able to donate, and I'll roll a dice and I'll try one of these. They're crazy, okay? It goes all the way up to 12. And it's ridiculous. Okay. Strong against most elemental magic and neutral against Probably should have to mental break him before you. But that's okay. Because Giggles don't care. If I roll a 12, my friend, I will. You know? I've got you on low volume because we're outside and I keep thinking people are sneaking up on me. Kendra, it's only me. It's just me behind you. Behind you. What's up? How you doing? Do I have a cat? Yes, I did. You still can know what I'm saying. Here we go. MVP Giggles. Is it nice outside, Kendra? It's really muggy outside. Almost forgot for a second. Alright. We got that one. The next one is another fast guy. He's like those reptile thingies. And a poison. Let's see. Let's do... Titus, Waka, and... Okay. Fight. Now, he also... Here, this guy. Ornitholestus? That probably is right. Ornitholestus, that's him. Okay, Ornitholestus. We're gonna get him. He's another fasty. He's probably gonna dodge a lot. Do have broken sentinel. Gotta know people. Gotta get those aims. We'll do that. He'll drain. Absorbs fire into the water. Oh, good. Four aims. Could be five. Right. Let's try to whale on this. Yukumuku. Go. Yes, that's I think what we've seen is all of his attacks. Like, he really doesn't do much. Orange just least like. Yeah. That was nice. Like that. Yeah. Don't want anybody to die. Ooh, nice. Attack reels. Let's go. Let's go. Attack reels. To win it? Nope. Nope, I did not win it. Okay, well, that was something anyway. Yeah, yeah. Poison in Orin, that's good. Grass is banished. Take this. Yeah. Get on. Oh, Koneko, keeping it real. Go. Here we go. Yes. Yes, bitch. Go. No, I lost my aim. Lost my aim. Aim for one. Number three. Four. Overdrive. Get that one up. Oh, yeah, he was just kind of aimless there for a second. But... Okay, Energy Rain, let's go! Okay, we're back to where we started. Attack! Attack, guys! So... Yeah, you show him, Waka. You show him. Did y'all hear about that radio station that for like 24 hours just played Killing in the Name, like just on repeat? And like if someone called in for a request, they would just be like, or they would be like, maybe. And then they would just keep playing Killing in the Name, like, over and fucking over. It was greatest. Yeah, same hit miss again. Now they never specifically said what exactly they were protesting, but they did let go a bunch of the DJs from the radio station, so presumably that. But the closest thing I could find to a quote was actually them saying, like, there's just a lot of bad shit going on right now, and it doesn't feel good. And so I think they didn't want to specify because we're mad at everything at the moment. Life is awful. But it was nice. It definitely, like, felt good to see someone, that sort of thing. Really, like, and it was unique and it was motivating and I liked it. I definitely spent some time listening to Killing in the Name over and over. and it felt good. It felt good. Poison. Don't mess it up, Karen. There we go. Good job, self. You did it. You gotta be close to dead. You gotta be close to dead. Doing some good things. Bailed on him. I'll let Titus do it right this time. Yeah. That's what we like to see. Baby, a triple. That's right. I can do them. Go. Like when they get a nice counterattack. So good. How much HP do you have, my friend? Messed it up. Some of these bosses got so much HP, it's like a freaking endurance test. Don't be mad, Waka. Don't be mad. Okay, next. Do Shooting Star. I want to do a... Oh, shoot. Well, I shouldn't have done a different one, because I haven't done one in forever. That one in forever. I messed up the button. Oh, well. That's what I get for trying to do something different. Kind of the point of these things, you need lots of patience to get them all. Anyway, might as well test the game. True enough. Okay, so. Poisoning. I don't like it. At least it's an excuse to use the antidotes that I probably would have never used. Okay. Wow. I just lost his aim again. Alright, we're counting aims again. One aim. Two aim. Alright, three aim. There we go. Hit me. Making a note here. Far too old. We do what we must, we can, for the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. I'll stop torturing you guys with that now. Is it stuck in anyone's head? Just for me poorly singing it? I hope it is. That song gets stuck in my head all the time. I don't know why, it's like a... Like, just one of those songs that I think. Explosion. Vanishing Blade, like I'm used to. There we go. Three aim. Oh, oh, oh. 800,000 HP. I'm not surprised. This is taking forever. Not surprised. He has many, many. You can even get to five aims before you kill. Oh boy. Okay. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Hey! Fabulous. Thank you, Koneko. Thank you. Alright, done with that. Alright, who do I want for the next one? So our next one is called Eric. He's a birdie. Oh, so he's gonna be another one. Okay. Can be broken. According to my notes. I definitely want Orin in there. He can all got Waka. Be hard to hit. Do we put Lulu in there for magic? Caught a single one of these Pokemon today. Okay. Let's fight the Terix. How do y'all think we say this? I think it's Terix, the Pterix. I think it's Terix. The silent key. Wow, he got Regan. Alright, we're gonna full break. Yeah. Broke you, bitch. Wow, that beak of woe is... Wow! Holy cannoli. Holy cannoli. And he gets to go again. Wow. Okay. Help. Doki. Okay, and he's just gonna keep cursing me over and over, but they're gonna die, so... Okay, don't bother curing curse. That is pointless. Don't bother buffing. That is pointless. Okay. Only 100,000 HP on this thing. It's an asshole, though. It has auto regen. I fucking see that. Unhappy. Back. Of course. Okay, I hit him. You're useless. See what this does. All right. That Regan. Hey. Cool. Attack reels? Yeah, except it curses me. So my overdrive is not going to go up. So, thanks, Wiki. I'll do my best. So, Waka needs to die. Her overdrive can go up because she died, so she... Yeah, great, great. Love that, love it. Okay. Okay. am doing a lot more damage than his Regen is doing, though. So, you know, that's something. No point in healing her. You can just kill her in one hit. Double cast. Not really much point in healing if they get first. I just don't want them all to be low at the same time. When he does his triple attack, the party will die. But I just gotta keep that in mind. But there's really no reason to heal except to get Yuna's gauge up. Okay. Anyway. Help me, Giggles. Help me, Mommy. We need you. The best mother-in-law in the world. Miss Giggles. Coming on stage. Enter. Stage. Hit. Love her. She's a queen. Strikes will open battle using Beak of Awe and all party members in one turn, then afterwards target a party member without curse or you. If all party members have curse. Okay, so if everyone gets cursed, then he's going to triple attack me again. So only if everyone's cursed is he going to do that. Okay, that is good. No, good shit to know. Okay, thank you. Okay, so if everyone is cursed, then he'll do that shitty thing again, and I might die. But if we make sure that one person is not cursed at least, then they'll just single it. So, that's good. Okay. I understand. I get it. Get it. I'm down. I'm here. Party time. But maybe Giggles takes care of it. Giggles takes care of it, as she do. As she do. Oh, I got some dark matter. Nice. All right. Wait, how much dark matter do I have? For the first two ones. Alright, our next guy is named Hornet, and he is a wasp. Waka, and then the Hornets, I'll use magic on. But this should finally be a guy that's not like so hard to hit. Now, I don't know if Kimari can't hit him, but our other people can. And I'm pretty sure since he's a wasp, he's Iraga, and it'll be good. Break him. Yeah, break him. Alright. No magic resist. But let's bring in Orin. Oh, yes, he can be perfect. Yeah. Lovely. Lovely. Cool. Alright, let's get someone faster. Let's just pass. Did Waka just get sleep status as he heckin' died? Yes, he did. Same thing just happened to Titus. He got sleep and silent status while he died. He's trying to status them, but he's just hitting a little too hard, and they're actually dying. when you intended to punch someone and just, like, you know, knock them out, stagger them a little bit, but you accidentally got them. That's what he keeps doing. That's what he keeps doing to us. I feel like a lot of these guys have, like, all these super fancy names, right? Like Fenrir and all these things. And then this guy is just, like, Hornet. It's not, like, a fancy bug name. It's just Hornet. Yeah, okay. I thought I had that in my notes. Yeah, he has Kiraga. Unhappy about that. Ooh, I got four of them. Yeah, he will cast Kiraga once he gets, I think, at 50% health. That's the thing that I wrote down in my notes. Because I do, like, do a little bit of research and check on this stuff. That's faster. Darkness. But I think this guy is another one that's single attack only. He can't kill the whole party, so. Gonna do. I am gonna cure that confusion though, because I don't want Waka smacking anyone with his balls. Once he gets below half health, he'll start healing. Yes. Bully for him. Couldn't. I mean, it's really rude, but you know. I don't control other people, so I can't make him stop. Just adapt. His situation. Gonna do. Casting Reflect on it apparently makes it unable to heal itself, so that could be funny. Okay, we'll put Reflect on him. Put Reflect. Why not? Oh, let's see. Here, Yuna. Oh, where is it? I am rubber, you are glue. Oh, I put Reflect on you. Good. Anyway, let's try that again. There we go. I am rubber, you are glue. Whatever you say bounces off me and sticks to you. There we go. I wish I could just, like, press the control stick up, you know, and it would go all the way to the bottom. That would be nice. But it don't work. Someone's probably made a mod to fix that sort of thing. I mean, it's so old, they just didn't think about something like that. It wasn't expected. Game design. Attack reels. There we go. 2-2-2. For the win. Hi, Waka. Welcome back, Waka. How was your nap? Is it very restful? She's doing more when she just asks. I try to do a fury. The fury version of the spell is, like, weaker. Doing two regular ultimas is way better than doing four or five, like, fury version of ultimas. actually went after Lulu that time. I can't believe it. Someday I'm gonna do enough energy rains to unlock his last overdrive. Titus does have 4 overdrives just like everybody else does, but you just have to use energy rain a bunch of times to unlock the last one. This guy has less HP, 620,000. Don't miss. No, don't want confusion. You forgot Barbacle exists. It's definitely not a Pokemon you hear about a lot, isn't it? You know? I guess I'm just gonna. Still kind of fun to watch it. They both miss each other. It is very satisfying just attacking. Overdrive time. Attack reels. Yeah. There we go. Titus and Wolfram kind of became kittens. They're trying to whack each other and just. It's true. That's exactly what they were doing. They were playing kitten fight. Kitten play fight. Nice tip on that roof. I guess it's around 50% now. Okay. Love it. Fabulous. Yes. I like it when they heal me. Very, very nice. Like, you don't have to do that. You don't have to do that. But, you know, if you insist, like, well. Missing Titus. Wow, what happened? What's happened to you, friend? Love the ultimate. Titus totally is. Titus is a cat boy. Titus is 100%. I mean, just think about it. Just like think about it. The cat boy. Like his whole attitude and everything. He starts out as like a Blitzball star that's worshipped by his. Total catboy energy. We love that for him. almost killed. I guess I'll have that. We had some Taco Bell for dinner tonight, and I tried this mango whip, like, fleshy kind of drink that they had. Really good. I didn't know what whip was gonna mean, but, I mean, it was what you would think. It had, like, it was like a mango mixed with, like, a fleshy. It was really good. Hey! Nice heels. Love it. Yay. But again. There we go. Now you hit him, Titus. Good job. I was really worried, like he was missing over. And still. This is not as good at hitting. But that's true. He's a flying enemy. Waka's supposed to be the one. Oh, damn. You know, another game I've never beat is Final Fantasy X-2. I've played a whole lot of it, but I've never actually, like, fully beat it. There's some of the areas that are just really difficult for me. So I've never, like, fully beat that game. But this is kind of reminding me of when you have a party of, like, all attackers, and you can just, like, attack over, like, no magic users or statuses or anything. And it's, like, really satisfying in that game to just attack over and over and over and over again. Aim, you are dead. You are, in fact, silent. I love the little status effect thing shows up for the... It does! It's so funny. It's like, why? Why? But I guess the way it must be set up in the game files is the status ailments are applied before the death, before the HP. Right, so like before the damage, it must apply the status effect, so then it shows the animation before your HP actually goes all the way down. Like, that must be how it works or something like that in the back of the game files. Hey! Good job, we did it. More mana for Waka. All right, the next one that's up is Yatu. He is one of those imps. He definitely has magic he uses, so we are going to change our equipment over to our shell version. Our weapons. Sorry, our armor. Okay. We got auto shell on everyone. I think he does have Ultima. So we're just going to need to kill him fast. Can't really dilly-dally him. So. We're going to bring out our big guns. We're going to bring out the mother-in-law. That's the best way. Just to use giggles. Pull it quick. I'm assuming the status happens before death because some statuses can take a character from barely surviving to dead. Yeah, I guess they could. Yeah, so that makes sense to me. Okay. A while. Turn. Pop him out. Let's. Despite having no elemental affiliation, Viatu has a benefit of constant null all and cannot be hit with any magic except Drain Flare Ultima. Holy, it also has auto regen. Yes, he is a fucking asshole. Okay. Nobody needs. And still. I think the benefit of this guy, if I remember right, like, he has less HP than most of the other conquests have. Holy shit, that didn't catch it. Let's break him. Okay. Orin missed, but it looks like he's still broken. Knew this was going to be Ultima. Fabulous. Okay. All right. Ultima again. Can we survive? Find it. Barely. Ow. Okay, but she Phoenix down both of them. Oh, and I've got my overdrive. Okay. I don't want to leave her with that low. Alright. Let's Maga Sisters.
Those ultimas are difficult.
So we're gonna bring out the pretty ladies to beat him up. Yeah, I've got auto shell on everybody. So I am doing that, Koneko. And I was trying to put focuses on, but then the Ultima was killing some of them. But those, the couple focuses I did get a chance to apply, I'm pretty sure is why Yuna survived. So that was beneficial. It was only two focuses, but it did help. All right. Combine powers. I really think something must be broken with me in this game, because I haven't caught a single thing. I've done the exclamation point catch, and they've all escaped. I don't think the bots are working right. Probably check in the Discord server and see, like, they've got a, I don't see any announcements about not working. Maybe I've just been very unlucky today. It could be. No. Kitty. Kitty, welcome in. How's it going? What you up to? Oh, that was so rude of it. I can't believe Delta Attack didn't kill it. But at least Maga Sisters do a little bit more. Jason Blay, I'm going to live vicariously through your streaming. Oh, well, thank you so much, Kitty. If you want to talk about it, you can tell me what happened. Yeah, no one caught it. Again! I think something's wrong with the bot. Okay. Why would you use Spiraga? Yeah. You can see it floating around him. The Null Orbeez. Older people in my family don't mind. True. People just need to butt out of others' lives. Like, stop having, like, ridiculous, you know, opinions about people's life choices. Let them be. Relax. Not really worth your energy. My opinion. Well, Kitty, do you like, I can tell you some of the plans for this weekend. Maybe that would, be fun. Thing to look forward to. Do you like hot sauces? Oh, yeah. Get her back up. Who needs heals? Jane! Oh my gosh, Jane, I haven't seen you in a Thursday stream in so long. Welcome! Welcome! How are you doing? I hope well. Okay, I will tell you some things, Kitty. So one thing is the game we're gonna play is gonna be Pokemon Legends Arceus. We're going to do an all Eevee run. You can catch Eevees at the very beginning of that game, so we are gonna do that, and we're gonna have a party full of Eevees. You know, Eevee is pro-abortion. It is known. It's canon. It's just kind of, you know, it's how it is. So that's what we're going to do for the game. Also, we're going to be doing some fun things to collect donations. Here's one of the fun things. You guys will be able to... $2. I'll roll a d12. And based on the number, do one of these hot sauces. These are crazy, okay? It's got a warning on the side of the box that says... Should be used with caution and handled with care. Purchaser of this product hereby acknowledges the intense heat factor of this product and the element of danger if misused. This product contains capsaicin extract. We recommend not using this product near or around small children or pets. And then another warning on the back says, do not drink entire bottle of sauce. For best results, use hot sauce on chip cracker or pretzel stick. So, you know, yeah, so there's like a specific warning. Do not down the entire bottle, you idiot. So we're gonna do that. Oh no, she has no MP. That drained. Uh-oh. Yeah. And then you'll have to see how long Levi's hair has gotten. I'll pull up a picture. Let me get back to the animation. I can do that. Dang. Okay, so Levi has also gotten his hair really, really long, and he is willing to cut it all off. Here we go. Here's a Cousin Id picture that we took today, so you can see how long it's gotten. And he is going to dye it red, white, and blue, and we are going to abort his hair. So we're going to cut off locks of his hair for donations, and eventually it'll just look absolutely ridiculous, and that will be really fun. So, yeah, and we've got other stuff planned too, but that's like some of the like little things that we'll do at first. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, we're gonna abort his hair, and it's gonna be red, white, and blue for Independence Day. So it'll be fun. And then, y'all, if y'all get there early and do some of the early donations, the first 10 donors, I'm gonna do my nails, right? So the first 10 donors can pick the color that I'm gonna do. So I'll have like a really crazy manicure, and then if people ask about it, I will have to tell them. Oh. Yeah, I did a fundraiser for Carolina Abortion Fund. So yeah, that will be fun. We've got other stuff planned, but like that's some of the initial stuff that we're gonna do. And then we will kind of see how that first day goes, and we'll kind of figure it out from there. It's gonna be really super fun. Nail stream was so relaxing last time. Oh, I'm glad. We'll do that. I'm hoping I can tune in each day. Oh, that would be awesome, Jane, if you could tune in a little bit each day. That would be super sweet. I gotta get Yuna's overdrive back up. Bring out Giggles. Overdrive back up and bring out Giggles. Let's revive this Ultima. Will I survive? I will. Okay. Any house updates I've missed? I'm not sure when I gave you the last house update, but I can tell you like what I know right now. We're still waiting on a water meter from the county. But the next water meter that comes in is supposed to be ours. We're like literally next on the list. And then once we have the water meter installed, supposedly they're going to be able to give us a closing date. So hopefully what that means is that we will have a closing date soon and actually know some things. Because here's the deal. The house is basically done. They gotta do the countertops, they gotta install the toilets, they gotta finish some of the shelving. I think they need to do one more coat of paint, and then they need to do the landscaping, but they can't do the landscaping until they install the water meter because that requires some digging. So, like, it's basically done. But without the water meter, like, obviously they cannot close on the house with us because they would violate the contract. So that's where the house is right now. I'm hoping soon I will actually have like a moving date and really be able to tell you guys like, you know, about the July streams. Because if you're in my subscriber chat in Discord, then you know that like July, I put a schedule, but like there's probably, if we move at the end of July, of course there's going to be streams that are canceled. So fingers crossed, you guys. Fingers crossed. This all works out. God, I want to. Can't wait. Really want it to happen. God, that did not do much damage. How will Giggle stand up to Ultima? Let's find out. I need Osmos. Like, overdrive really didn't do much. Ah, pain was good. Hey, pain got through its resistances. Thanks, Giggles. MVP. MVP right there. So close, but so long to wait on a meter. Yes, that is how I feel. It's like crazy. Like, the house is basically done, but obviously we cannot move in if there's no water. So it's like, what? And water meters are basically controlled by, like, the government entity of your area, like the city or the county or whatever. So it's not like they can go get a water meter from somewhere else. You know, they're owned by the, you know, the municipality or whatever, right, for that area. So we just have to wait. We just have to wait on the county. Okay, the next one, let's see. All right, let's go. We need to go back. I'm pretty sure. Wait, let me look at my notes. The next guy is One Eye. I want to put on his ribbon armor, so I'm going to keep his ribbon. I'm going to put the protection. We'll just cast. We'll have protect. Cast. I definitely want Yuna in there. Okay. Time to fight One Eye. Yes. Alright. One Eye is part of getting some weapons that will help you level up really fast and actually complete the sphere grid. So, at some point I'll show that trick. I would like to complete it. Okay. First, though, can we break him? We'll break him for himself. Ham is gross, no way. What? Ham is awesome. Look at your Instagram and saw ham and now I think of his ham. Go get you some ham, kitty. Oh no, what in the heck and heck was that? I see why my notes said put on your ribbon armor. Holy crapola. Okay, cool. Remedy. I love baked ham. Glaze it with Coke-based syrup. Oh, that sounds so good. I love a mustard and brown sugar syrup. One Eye is immune to all magic except holy. Immune to demi. Has auto-regen. Also a bitch. Shockwave will hit all characters for magic damage. Yeah, Shockwave I think is what he just used. Blank stare targets the character with low HP. Okay, thank you, Koneko. That was super helpful. Alright. Okay. Yeah, it's mustard and brown sugar, a little rum cooked. But it. Yeah, that sounds delicious. Okay. So if he used that once, so he does that 5 times, then he does. Okay. Also, we're gonna try again. Okay. Everybody's healed up. Try attack. He can attack. Oof. Backstair kills. Yeah. There we go. The eye monster looks so happy to murder you. He's definitely happy to murder me. He loves it. This is his favorite. I agree. Hey guys, watch this one. Look at this one. Yeah, see, he did it again. Oh, God. Yeah, I think it really is broken. I didn't see anything in their Discord, like, saying that, but, like, it's not behaving right. Everything is escaping, no matter if we, like, if multiple people do the poke to catch or just me or whatever. Get too excited and got a one hit. I'm gonna use my Premier Ball next time. Okay, I believe in you, Kitty. Get it. Okay, Kirago. I probably have some too, but like, I don't actually have Twitch open to scroll down. Look, I'll have to look when I'm on someone else's stream. Please, gonna show. Yeah. I've been battling my Poke Kids during your streams from time to time. That's cool. Is it fun? I've only tried the battling like one time, and I didn't understand what I was doing. But I didn't really do it right. But if you've done it a few times, you probably figured it out. So like, is it good? Is the battling good? I'm bad at all games. Me and Lantern are the same. It's hard and I don't get it. I never win. Yeah, I didn't really understand how to do it. I mean, I know how to Pokemon battle, obviously, but I didn't know understand how to do it inside this thing. So, I don't know. I was just like, well, I can collect your Pokemon. Lovely. Why is her thing not going up? Does it not go up when she heals herself? She has to heal somebody else? That's true. Francisco. You got it. Made 3 5 days in EO20 without using healing pins. I don't know what that game is, but that sounds hard. Hey, we got one eye. He wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad. Okay. That mage is bangle. So we need him to. We're gonna need him to drop. Triple. He can drop triple HP. We have to fight him a bunch of times. All right. I think we have time for one more. The next guy is Jumbo Flame. Okay. Definitely want our shell armor. The flan. Okay. All right, this guy is immune to physical attacks. And we're going to start out with casting slow, so let's put Titus in here so we can get it. Alright. Here we go. Yeehaw. Jumbo Flan. So. Yep. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. So, here's what we're gonna do. And I don't think I can break it. Like, I don't think that's a thing. But I think this is what we're gonna do. First, we're gonna start out with some focus. Alright, one focus. Cast reflect on Lulu, I think. All this reflect on Lulu. Okay, you are here. Slow it. Cast slow. No. It has reflect on it. I need to dispel that. So let's do. Double cast it on Lulu so it can reflect back on it. Otherwise, it's going to hit one of mine. Okay, so there, Lulu. Prepare yourself. Oh my god, y'all are crazy. It also has Kiraga and Red Reflect on it. It has Reflect already. So I dispel it at first. Oh, he has holy. I didn't realize I caught him. Uh-oh, can I survive Ultima? I only did one focus. Can't survive Ultima with this party. Cool. Thank you, Kitty. Oh my gosh. let's see. Yeah. Oh no. No, it was perfectly timed. Please, yellow was perfectly timed. Yeah, that was perfect. Well, okay, we're gonna try again. I was debating. I still want to start with orange so that I can. And I gotta focus on doing that. Okay. Can we do it? Can we do it? So I can't dispel it. Okay. Well, that's good to know. I did not realize. Okay, I need to... First, I need to slow you down. I'm gonna have to bounce slow. I'm gonna have to bounce slow. Okay, come here, Lulu. Okay. I understand. But first, I need to focus. One focus. I wasted some. That's okay. I understand now. All right. That's Lulu, so it'll bounce too. There we go. Okay, now we've got it. Two focuses. I never had Flan. I feel like I'm missing out. It's pretty good. I like Flan. Oh, Koneko already doing work for me and I'm not even reading. Gosh. Cast Reflect. Bounce slow. Yeah, the party should then cast Haste. Shell focus on everyone and dispel any character. Cast Flare, preferably for Ultima. Holy also works, but cannot. I need this. I just need that slow. I need it miss. Oh, I didn't need to do that because he's got the auto haste. He can't be. I keep wasting turns with this. Dude. Then I die. And then I die. Right. First actual try. I'm gonna try one more to talk to you. I meant to choose Fight Monster. I mean, I might. The party just might not be good enough for Jumbo Flan that I'm trying to use, you know? I don't know. Maybe. Okay. We're gonna reflect. Let's reflect on... Here, Lulu. at one focus. Overdrive. Yeah, I missed it. Titus is very good. I've only done one focus. Oof. Even the overdrive didn't do anything. That's not good. Okay. Again. Ouch. Yeah, that's why overdrive should be effective, but for some reason, his particular one, Titus's particular one, didn't really do anything. I should probably heal Lulu so I can get you to try the whole Oh, hey, you caught one! Okay, maybe we've just been very unlucky today. Bring some pain. Come on, Anima, you can do it. I have a feeling if the defenses on this thing are anything like they were on the imp guy, it's gonna be pretty similar in that Giggles' overdrive really isn't gonna do anything. It's all about pain. That's what we're gonna do. I know Giggles has a full overdrive, but I just don't do anything. It's only far. There was a very tragic story here that I know. For Anima? Yeah, Anima is Seymour's mom. So Seymour was going to become Grand Summoner, and his mom became the final summon, but he just never went through with it. So now his mom is just... So that's three focuses, but not on Lulu. That's right, maybe slice of dice? Good, because energy rain didn't do it. Maybe slice. Perfect. Yes. Thank you. To do. Five focuses on Yuna and Titus, but Lulu's two focuses behind. So I could do two more. That would be better. Thank you so much. I'm trying. Oof. Oh, those focuses were helpful. Okay. One more, so then everyone's up to five foot. Thank you. Your applause fuels me. Doing it. Been one of the few of these that's actually been kind of challenging. So I'm a little bit like, it took me a second to figure this out. Not bothering overdrives, actually. What do you think? Yeah, he don't care. 19k, he's like, whatever. What the F ever. Jumbo plan falls below 50%. It will only attack with Flare and Ultima, and may cast Reflect on a party member to bounce back through Aga spells. When it falls below 25%, it will only cast Ultima, and will bounce back Regan. This effect lasts 10 turns if it isn't dispelled. Okay, good to know. We're just gonna keep wailing on it with Holy and Flare. See what happens. Oof, ouchie. Oh, Yuna's got overdrive. Okay. To summon Magus. See if they can do anything. See if their Delta attack hurts. I don't know if it will. Let's see if these guys can. Oh, while she's summoning those, I'm gonna pee. I'll be right back. I think that was about the right amount of time. Alright, combine powers! I haven't gotten it to half health as yeah, it seems that way. Seems it is not half health. Oh, I don't know. Don't know. Of damage. That could have been better. Alright. Wailing. Tune to all the physical stuff. I don't think these guys are gonna do anything. They're not gonna change their magic. They're smart, I guess, but they're not that smart. Yeah, this is dumb. I'm gonna have to. Bye. Oh, you're just gonna end up healing. I ate something spicy and I'm regretting it. Now I'm thinking about Karen having hot sauce this week. I do it for all the ladies in the Carolinas that are struggling. Do it for them. We're gonna make it fun though. Still not even at half health. We might have to stop impacting him. Not dying. Yeah, I think I'm over it. You guys, I think he's just so tanky. And it's like the end of the stream time and I don't feel like finishing yet. We're gonna finish it next week. Next week! Jumbo Flan's ass. Next week, Jumbo Flan is just you and me. Alright. Okay. All right, you guys. Next week on Artistic License, on Thursday, we will be playing some more Final Fantasy X. We're going to do some more of the Species Conquest, starting with Jumbo Flan, who bested us. But he will not best us. And on Interstage Window, on Saturday, oh my God, you guys, we're doing a fundraiser. We're doing a fundraiser for Carolina Abortion Fund. Okay. Well, Koneko, you gave me a lot of good tips that we're going to implement next week. We're going to implement next week. I promise. Okay. I promise. You were very, very helpful on several of the ones. Okay. So we're going to do it. Don't you worry. We're going to do it next week. Okay. On Saturday, instead of starting at noon, we're starting at 10 because we're doing our fundraiser. Okay. 10 to 3 Eastern. Okay. 10 to 3 Eastern. Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Be there. It's going to be so much fun. Okay. It's going to be so much fun. I promise. All right. Awesome. Can't wait to see you guys. Hope to see you all there. If you're one of the early donors, first 10 donors, pick out a nail color. I'm going to do a crazy ass manicure. Okay. Every nail a different color. It's going to be awesome. All right. We're going to raid the Taco Fox. Okay. Raid is going. All right. If you want to support me, I do it all the usual ways. You can follow me on Twitter for all of my latest updates. That's my main social media. You can join my Discord if you want to make sure you're getting all of the notifications, because I control them, unlike on Twitch, YouTube, so you guys can do all of that. All right, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and of course, as always, don't forget to make it a great day.